this. I mean, they told the world that this was not something that was transmitted from human to human. They were saying that on January 14th. Less than 2 weeks later, 19 countries are infected. Over 1,000 people are dead. Tens and tens of thousands infected. And they were saying all the while, this cannot be transmitted from human to human. It was just absolute insanity. Thank goodness we had a president here in the United States who saw differently, who began to restrict air travel and so forth. And no telling how many thousands of lives have been saved because of that action.